this one.
Oh, wait a minute.
For that one?
Yep.
Oh shit, no. Oh, ha. Ha, did it. I thought I messed up. One down, one to go. No, fuck, forgot about these. Let me see the other way. Ah, left them. Time to head to the mechanical part of the game.
Do not allow him to pass!
I laugh how they say undefeated army when I just defeated them. Why do I have that song in my head?
Do as you want.
Gotta wait.
Ha!
Oh, that's probably for later. Back up, old man. I have no quarrel with you. Jesus, I forgot about that.
Destroy him! My mortal eyes take my pledge.
Oh, it's you.
You seem surprised to see me.
Surprised only that you insist on prolonging the inevitable.
Why did you help me?
I don't know. I guess half because you remind me of the Empress, or who I wish she could be.
What do you mean?
Like you, she knows her own fate. She has seen it in the timeline. But where you fight it, she has submitted. She accepts it. They say knowledge is power, but I say it is a poison. Knowing the date and manner of her own death torments her. The closer it draws, the greater her pain.
And you wish she would fight her fate like me?
Maybe it would give her something to live for.
You said that was only half the reason. What's the other half?
I have known my whole life that what is written in the timeline cannot be changed. Yet something inside me wants you to succeed.
And do you think I will?
No. But I admire you for trying.
Thank you. Your name? I haven't even asked your name. I've been so...
It's... Kaileena. You should... The hourglass is more than half empty. You haven't much time.
The Lion Sword. That was... pretty anticlimactic. Though that doesn't really make sense. You should. The hourglass. Then this doesn't make any sense. In grammar wise, I'm being a grammar Nazi, which I completely hate so much.